Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, you are going to see 600 maths chapter 3, exercise 3.4, first question. Find the common factors of the given numbers 20 and 28, 15 and 25, 35 and 50, 56 and 120. First, we are going to find part A, 20 and 28. For that, we are going to find 120 is 20. Next, 2 tens are 20, 3 will not come, 4 5s are 20, again 5 4s are 20, 10 2s are 20, 20 1s are 20. So factors of (20) = 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. This is, you can write it in rough work. And next, factors of 28. We have to find all the factors of 28. So now in rough work, 1 × 28 = 28. Next, 2 × 14 = 28. 3 will not come. 4 7s are 28, 5 will not come, 6 will not come, 7 4s are 28, next 14 2s are 28, 28 1s are 28. Therefore, the factors of 28 = 1, 2, 4, 7, 14 and 28. This is rough work. Now we have to find, now we found all the factors of 20 and all the factors of 28. In these factors, what are the common factors? We have to mark it now. Here, 1 is common factor, then 2 is common factor, after that 4 is common factor. Therefore, common factors of 20 and 28 are 1, 2 and 4. First we found all the factors of 20, after that we found all the factors of 28, then we found the common factors. Next, in the same model, we are going to find it part B, 15 and 25. First we will find all the factors of 15. 1 × 15 = 15. 2 will not come, 3, 5s are 15, and 5 3s are 15, 15 1s are 15, that's all. Next, 1 × 25 = 25, 2 will not come, next 3 also will not come, 4 and 5, 5 5s are 25, and we don't have any other number. Now, factors of 15 = 1, 3, 5 and 15. Next, factors of 25 = 1, 5. 5 2 times came, but we can write it only one time, 1, 5, 25. And in this, what are the common factors? We have 1 is a common factor and 5 is a common factor. Therefore, common factors of 15 and 25 are 1, 5. First we found all the factors of 15, after that we found all the factors of 25, then from that we found all the common factors. Next, we are going to find part C, 35 and 50. 1 × 35 = 35 and 2, 3, 4 will not come. 5 only will come. 5 sevens are 35. And we don't have any other number as a common factors. We don't have any other factors. Next, 50. 1 into 50 is equal to 50. Next, 2 25s are 50. 3, 4 will not come. 5, 10s are 50. 6, 7, 8, 9 will not come, but 10 will come again. 10 5s are 50, 25 2s are 50, 50 1 is 50. So factors of 35 is equal to 1, 5, 7, 35. Next, factors of 50 is equal to 1, 2, 5, 10, 25 and 50. In this, we have to mark all the common factors. 1 is a common factor. After that, 5 is a common factor and we don't have any other common factors. Therefore, common factors of 35 and 50 are 1, 5. Next, we are going to find all the factors of 56 and 120. After that, we will find all the common factors. Option D, 56 and 120. 56 is equal to 56. 2 into 28 is equal to 56. 3 will not come. 4, 14s are 56. 5, 6 will not come. 7, 8s are 56. And 8 sevens are 56, 14 fours are 56, 28 twos are 56, 56 into 1 is equal to 56. Next we are going to find all the factors of 120. So 1 into 120 is equal to 120. 2 into 60 is equal to 120. 3 into 40 is equal to 120. 4 into 30 is equal to 120. 5 into 24 is equal to 120. 6 into 20 is equal to 120. 7 will not come. 8 into 15 is equal to 120. 9 will not come. 10. 10 into 12 is equal to 120. 11 will not come. Again, 12 tens are 120, 15 eights are 120, 26 are 120, 24 fives are 120, 34 are 120, 43 are 120, 62 are 120, 120 into 1 is equal to 120. So now we are going to find all the factors of 56 is equal to 1, 2, 4, 7, 8, 14, 28, 56. Now factors of 120. Factors of 120 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, 12, 15, 24, 30, 40, 60, 120. In this we have to find all the common factors. The common factors are 1, 2, next 4, then 8, next 14, 28, 56. We don't have any other number. Yes, therefore the common factors therefore common factors are factors of 56 and 120 are 1, 2, 4 and 8. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and subscribe our channel. Share this video to your friends. Thank you.